That's correct. I practice with my other dogs.
Very nice. Again, with a down state, you never want them to assume that it's over when the food is delivered, because guess what? We're going to wean them off the food, right? It's going to be really silly if we always have that food and our dogs can't work for us without the food, right? So the idea is we want to slowly start to wean them off. I get asked this question so many times, and the question is, when do I start weaning my dog off the food? And I have an awesome answer.